Currently the adult is 55 suspects on a custody case.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your complete attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. These features may differ from any aircraft that you've flown on before. Please remove headphones for this demonstration. There are 8 exits on board, indicated by a red exit sign, and the floor path marking will guide you to the nearest exit. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. Please note that the nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency evacuation, you must leave all your hand baggage behind. To fasten the seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and secure by pulling the loose end. To open the seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. In case of a loss of cabin pressure, masks like this will drop automatically from the panels above your head. Remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to start a flow of oxygen. Nose and mouth secure with the strap and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing. Fit your own mask first before helping anyone else. The life vests are stowed in a pocket in your seat. If it's needed, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front and secure as shown. To inflate the life vest, pull down sharply on the red toggles. There are 2 mouthpieces for further inflation or deflation and allow it to attract attention. Do not inflate your life vest until you are outside of the aircraft. And before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type. It is essential that cabin signs and instructions given by the crew are followed. Now please ensure that all seatbelts are fastened, tray table folded, sit back in a upright position, armrest down and window blinds fully open. Thank you for your attention, please sit back, relax and enjoy the flight. Thank you.